Perception. Perception is an intellectual process of transforming sensory stimuli to meaningful information. It is the process of interpreting something that we see or hear in our mind and use it later to judge and give a verdict on a situation, person, or group. Introducing Mr. Collins. As you can see, he has a nice slim fit suit on along with a nice tie and a tie clip. Looks like he's ready for business. Now he has a brush being thrown at him to have his waves popping. What do we have next? A lint rope to make sure his suit has no lint on it. Some may perceive him as a business professional or just a guy that likes to dress up in suits. Oh, yeah, the CarMax. Keep the lips moisturized. Okay. It's pretty clean. It's pretty clean. Up next, cologne. He likes the smell of it. Gives a couple sprays. Oh, is he receiving a call? Oh, businessman. Oh, it's not just any phone, it's an iPhone. Do not tell me he has a new Apple Watch 3 and he's off. Now we have Chris. Looks like a mean guy. Some may perceive him as maybe a thug or a guy that just likes sneakers. Pretty strong man. Okay. They might be the Jordan 7. Oh. So some might perceive him as a basketball player as well. Hence, the shoes. And the basketball that was just thrown. Oh, he also plays the game. Huh? Xbox 360. Oh, he has a bad attitude. What's next? Oh, he likes to turn up. Okay, Mr. Poussier. Oh, some may perceive him as a heavy drinker with a black bottle of Hennessy. As you can see, Mr. Collins and Chris are the same person. It is always important to remember somebody is always watching and coming up with notions about you at all times. Thanks for watching. That'll be it, folks.